Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 78 of our Skyrim series. Last episode, we went ahead and started Unfathomable Depths. We got to pretty much take the Lexicon back to this place, which here we are, and we made it to about this place, so we're going to continue and go from there. I don't really care about searching, like the spiders. Mainly wanted like a chest of sorts. So I think we came down, we're supposed to go this way. Soul Gem, Gold Ore, we'll take them both. They're not bad to have. The oil can stay.
I thought you said these things were sleeping.
You said they were sleeping. I said they were waiting. It seems a few of them were waiting for someone to try and take the Lexicon.
Great.
Actually, we should probably keep this out. Why is it not hitting them? Let's see, we'll go ahead and search these big guys just because a lot of them have some like sapphires and stuff like that. Go ahead and heal and just continue, I guess.
I can't do this. We shouldn't be here. I'm sorry.
Drennan. My pay will be nothing if we die in here.
Calm yourself, Freya. We are closing in on the Lexicon. I can feel it calling. We'll continue without Brennan.
Okay, so somehow he was just dead over there. I knew something was coming. All right, that's a moonstone. I'll take that. Somebody died. Is the one Argonian guy. Alright, quick save. I didn't mean to take those dynamo cores, but whatever. Looks like Brea also died. Let's see, have I really just got that much? Did I pick up a weapon? I guess I got a few. I honestly don't need them. And that should actually give me this. So knowledge gained from the Lexicon gives you 25% bonus when wearing dwarven armor, and blacksmithing increases 15% faster. We may not be wearing dwarven, but smithing increasing faster, that's not bad. These are nice. Okay, and since we went ahead and finished that, means we should be able to leave. Oh, last episode, we also finished that Rallus mission. I believe we were able to go back for that black book because we kind of skipped and walked right past it. Is this the way out? I hope so. So let's go read that other black book and kind of see what we can get from there. Probably should go home first so we can empty out our inventory. So let's go ahead and Lakeview Manor. And just waiting. 24-hour stream is coming to you guys June 26th. Starting at some time. I'll probably end up posting it on Discord, so if you guys aren't already part of the Discord server, be sure to join that. Link is in the description with all social media things. Okay, finally. It loaded. All I know is it is running a lot smoother than last episode with all that lagging that we got. I'm almost curious of like how many like soul gems I have at this point. 29, 24, 6, 8, 12, 11, 10, 10, 24, 21. Honestly, not as many as I expected. And of course I grabbed I'll grab that when I go look at how many I have of these. I mean, it's a lot, but it's not like a crazy amount. Alright, so that's that. Those are books. Where do I put the miscellaneous stuff? Is that in here? Yeah. What can I do with the ruined lexicon? I know this is like I need the three parts of, so I need to figure out the attunement spear and the ruined lexicon. Alright, let's see. We should have some of. Oh, I think all the Rallus' books took up some. Yeah. Ingredients. Nope, those are potions ingredients going to the satchel. Let's see. Alright, this key thing's gonna bug me because I know I have a couple. There we go. Those are all the extra keys. Which is pretty cool, honestly. So this area is done. Took care of keys. I think I have that mask. Let's see, that does 128. We do 158. I'm gonna be honest. Just gonna go in there. Jewelry, I think, was in here. One-handed attacks, weapons, and armor. Okay, that's smithing. Potions I'm not worried about. Let's go downstairs, drop off the ingots and stuff. And the bear pelt. So I think bear pelt goes in here. Okay. Go ahead and drop off this stall rhyme. Ebony ore, gold ore, iron ore, malachite moonstone. Iron ingot. Let's see, what else do we got? I guess we have a few potions. I'm not too worried about. Alright, I think we're just kind of good to go. Alright, let's go ahead and I'm gonna save real quick and go back to Solstheim. Say what I'm thinking is we'll go back down. I'm just a ship. Honestly, I think we can. So is that this one? And I think we can go the lower path. And just kind of backtrack. I could have sworn there was a black book. If there's not, I'm gonna feel very stupid. But I'm pretty sure there was a black book in that one room. And I just kind of went past it. Because I wanted to see what was ahead first. go back down in here. Back through here. Yeah, right here. Okay. Oh, this is that one where the darkness hurts you. Yes, I like this one. I gotta keep going. I didn't realize this was just one long stretch of it. Okay, you have some good drops, though. Yeah, all that was just amazing. Alright, this one's just a normal lurker. Slaughterfish scales? Yes, please. I'm honestly not worried about those guys. Wait, that was it? I guess so. Power attacks cause no stamina for 30 seconds. Spells cause no magic for 30 seconds. You take half damage. I'd rather take the half damage. And how does that work exactly? Is that a power? Yeah. It's like, that's pretty much like a shout. Okay, I can't do that while in combat, so I gotta... Okay, still can't read it while in combat, but I'm not going to go fight him in the dark because I'm not stupid. That wasn't too bad. All right, now let's go back. Solstheim. Okay. Now we can leave here without a problem. Or actually, there was the one puzzle I couldn't get. Let me just look it up real quick. Okay. Trying to figure it out. Okay. Might have to actually okay. Okay, so it says both a snake. Okay, pressure plate. Still get hit with it because I forget Lydia walked behind me. Alright, conjuration and rune spells cost 25% more, but can cast a greater range. Okay. What is it? No, it is not. Well, I'm going to go ahead and wrap things up here. Thank you guys for watching. Say if you have not already, go ahead and comment, subscribe, like the video. Go ahead and check out the description for all social media needs, including the Discord server. Also, head over to my channels tab over on my actual channel for the other Cloud SMP members. And with that, hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you in the next episode. See ya.